And obviously, to create a water mill, we're gonna need a bucket. So we're just gonna pop down into this cave and see if we can find 3 iron. Cause that's all. Ouch! That's all we need. I'm gonna take this coal as well, cause you know we're gonna need torches. I hate this block lag. I think it's cause the server is hosted in a different country, so it's lagging for me. I don't know what the server is run by. If it's Server Pro, if it's Eternos, I have no idea. But normally Server Pro doesn't lag me, but I think it might be now. I think it's upset. So I swear, this cave is nothing. So it's a good thing I looked down here before I told Tanilla that this would be a good place to go mining. Because there's absolutely nothing good down here. Do I have any cobblestone in my backpack? 57. Okay. We'll use that then. Okay. Just pop back up to the surface. This. Okay. So let's find another cave to get a couple pieces of iron. Because it's all I need. And I'm sort of stuck in these leaves and it's pretty annoying. Get me out. So I hope we can have a lot more episodes of this because it's really going to be a fun SMP to play on. I've had no drama with any of the players, which makes it 10 times better. I'm in a lot of SMP, so I don't know what I was thinking when I joined so many. But I'm prepared to do my best and try and upload on every single one at least once a week. Iron. Okay, I found some. I want to do like a challenge series. Like I know Tanilla has her Mine Versus series. Hint, hint, I'm in an episode. Ha ha ha. But I really don't know what I would call it. And I really don't want Tanilla to feel like I'm copying her. Probably need to talk to her about it before I create a series. But we always plan to do one together, and then she made her Mine Versus because I was never available. And now I'm available like all the time, so it's great, guys. It's just perfect. Oh, there's clay right there. We'll come back for that. But yeah, I sort of want to start a challenge series like that, but I don't know who we would have on because I don't want to do different people every time because that would just be plain out copying Tanilla. I want to do it with a single person. I'll have to talk to Kay and see if she wants to do it, but you know, we'll see guys. And then I'm gonna add the glass in because why not. The thing is, I don't have I don't glitch when I like place the glass or like place blocks. It's only when I try and break them, which is confusing to me. I also want to make a farm real quick, so we'll grab a hoe and like make it right over here or something so we can just plant. I'll plant my potatoes and my carrot. I'll plant a carrot while we wait for that to smelt. So let's just pop, hop and a skip and put that back in there. So I'm really excited to do this series. I've been waiting for an SMP I'm in to start for a long while. Single experience is not gone. I haven't recorded lately, so I need to record an episode so I can have it done by Thursday because that's when I'm uploading those videos. So I just need to be ready to upload and not slack and not like I'm being really confusing. Don't mind me, guys, it's fine. So I'm gonna make this water mill on the side. I'll show you guys how I make that. It's a really cool style. I don't need all of this, so we're gonna make a bunch of it into that because I'm gonna need stairs and slabs and more stairs. slabs. And one more thing of stairs. There we go. That should be enough. Let me make my bucket. Oopsies. There we go. Grab that. And let's get rid of this. This should not be that much of a problem, but I don't know how well this is gonna go because I rarely make this. I haven't made it in such a long time. So we're gonna see how good this goes. Because I honestly have no idea. So I'm gonna go out by one on all sides. I think I should go out one more. What do I look like right now? Oh my. Hello. But I'm gonna pop back up here. There should be a command for that, but I don't think it's not a mod, so I don't think plugins add controls to Minecraft. But oh well. Okay, let's add one more out. This was like glorious when I first made it. I loved it so much, but now I can't even go back and look at it. Okay. I can't even like swim under the block. There we go. Okay, how is this gonna work? I think I had slash fly when I did this because it was on a server. Maybe like. I have no idea, guys. Like that, maybe? Block lag. Okay. Oh, there it goes. Swim up. And put the water here. And then swim up it. And put this here. Put this here. Oh, okay, hello. And then I want to go across. Cross one more. Please don't. Okay, there we go. This is a pain because I don't know how to build it. Don't do that. There. And right there. Stairs here. And go underneath. Where'd that wood go? Right here. I need you. Okay, thank you. Put that there. Put that there. Get me out. Okay. Put that there. How ugly does this look? Let's see. Oh, yep, it's hideous. We'll get Tanilla to help me. Because she's good at building, and I'm just not. I'm just bad. Now I have to remove all of this with block lag. That's fun. I'll be back. Okay guys, so I might add just a second floor because I really didn't like that water mill. But, you know, I can always try and figure out. I could live in, like, what are they called? Windmills. I could live in one of those. But I need more space. Even though this house is pretty small, I want more space. Or I could just add a roof on now. No, I'm not going to. But I don't want to end the episode now because I have barely done anything, but it's been 23 minutes. Don't know how long it's going to be in the recording because a lot of it's going to be sped up and edited down, but we'll see how this goes. Let's just add a little part to my house up here. We can like add like this. There we go. So we can chop down some more wood so I can have the pillars. This block lag does not work. Okay, so I have 15. So let's grab this. Let's see how much it takes away. Only 14. Okay, so it's not that bad. It's only when the block actually breaks, it takes damage away. Okay. Oh, okay. Ouch. Where's my food? I need my food. Okay, so I think this is, I don't want to add an extra part over here, and I don't want to add an extra part over there, so this is all I'm going to have for now. So I don't need to build this up. This block lag is making me angry. It makes me rage. And then when I don't want to break the block, it's just like, nope, goodbye block. Okay. So this is my house for now. We're gonna add another block right there. But this is relatively good progress for this episode. So, yep. I would like to thank you all for watching this episode of Nova SMP. I hope you all enjoyed. And I'll see you all somewhere over the rainbow. Goodbye!